a photographic narration, if you like, of the history of this place from the Kitchener's time, 1896 and 8. That's what it looked like in 1950, the Suakin Island and Suakin Port. A photograph from 1904. Second World War, 1940. I go a little bit the other side. Again, 1940. '50s, 1928, 1910, 1931. Ferris wheel, 1939, fascinating that. Some really old furniture here. Teapots and... Yeah, 2 minutes. Won't take long. The bells. Να τελειώνουμε, λέει. Κουράστηκε. Κοπρίτης. Παραδούλεψε ο δημόσιος υπάλληλος. Frying pan. Old. Teapot again. Thank you. saddle for horse or for camel, who knows? Old guns. The Mahdi army is winning. Here. Arrows. These are the famous Digna Bast jacket. They were supposed to protect the army of Mahdi from the bullets. They didn't. More photos, these are new, or newer. It's an 1886 one. Old weights, working on iron. Old lamp. That's, I can't believe that. A Dutch shoe here. Steamer 1910. Hajj pilgrimage in 1899. It's 119 years ago. The island 1903. Nothing to do with today. This is how it is. Was in 1950. Look at the difference. And today it's practically ruins. An old money vault. More pottery. Sea turtle shells. And some big fish jaws. Reconstruction of a bedroom. Much better than the one we sleep at the moment. With baskets and pottery. Grinding stones and vase. That's from a reptile, whether it's a snake or crocodile, I won't be able to tell you. Looks like a snake. Might be. Yeah, it looks like a snake, I think. And this is liquid holder from an animal, small animal, made of leather. Curved daggers. Almost finished.
Zaman.
Yes, almost finished. Some local faces there. I know.
Salah Juma.
So we saw it.
Come in.
Out in the light.